Nanded, known for many historic and holy places, is also known as a place for many notable educational institutes and university. Swami Ramananda Tirtha Marathwada University, Nanded, established on September 17, 1994, serves to the southern part of the Marathwada region of Maharashtra, covering four districts, Nanded, Latur, Parbhani, and Hingoli. The university is named after Swami Ramananda Tirtha, a freedom fighter, educator, and social activist. University has 14 schools on campus, different sub-campuses located at Latur, Parbhani, and a new modern degree college at Hingoli. There are many academic and research centers like Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar Chair and Study Center, Sri Guru Gobind Singh Ji Adhyasan Sankul and Research Center, Women's Studies Center, Late Uttam Rao Rathod Tribal Development and Research Center at Kinwald, and International Student Center. With other research centers, it is also the first university to start a COVID-19 testing lab at the Center for Agro Bio Innovation and Incubation Foundation. With the mission of drought-free Marathwada, the university has started the Soil and Water Conservation Project and created facility to store 10 crore liters of water on campus. Under the Green University Clean University initiative, the university has inaugurated 33 crore tree plantation program and the biodiversity park. The university has installed a 287 kilowatt capacity rooftop solar power plant, which caters to 40% of the campus electricity. Having a great research ecosystem has led to obtaining many different patents, internationally recognized faculty from language, literature, and social sciences are working towards the vision of enlightening student and thus creating a source of immense power.